Walking, hip flexion, toe touch. Begin by facing into the room and reach the knee and foot towards the opposite arm and hand. Slightly rotating the upper body to have the chest to meet the knee, to feel through the obliques and isolate the hip flexors. Traveling across the room and maintaining your breath and balance.